Becoming a data analyst means embarking on a career with endless opportunities. According to Statista, the volume of data worldwide is expected to increase 45-fold between 2020 and 2035. Why not join this promising data world? A 9-week or 6-month course adapted to your availability, a program that allows you to acquire all the key skills of the profession, from an introduction to Python to machine learning, all the way to data viz and a data project carried out in a group to combine theory and practice. This is our recipe here at Data Scientist to train you to become a data analyst. Follow me to find out more. To adapt our courses to all calendars, our trainings are available in two formats: bootcamp or continuous. The bootcamp is designed for people who are available full-time, while the continuous format allows you to maintain an activity in parallel with the training. The Data Analyst Bootcamp training lasts 9 weeks, while the continuous training lasts 6 months. It is composed of 7 fundamental blocks: introduction to Python, data visualization, machine learning, data analysis, extraction and management of text, data, Power BI and Big Data database. The course starts with an introduction to the programming language Python and its essential notions: variables, types, loops, functions, classes, and modules. During this introduction, you will get familiar with 2 fundamental libraries in Python: NumPy for scientific computing and Pandas for data manipulation and processing. Once the introduction is over, you will move on to data visualization. Thanks to the matplotlib and seaborn libraries, you will learn how to graphically summarize data, how to create histograms, scatter plots, curves, and above all, how to extract relevant information from them. Once you have acquired a solid foundation in Python and know how to visualize data, you will learn how to apply the main machine learning algorithms. The program includes 3 types of algorithms: regression, ridge regression lasso, classification, logistic regression support vector machine, random forest, and clustering, k-means hierarchical clustering. At the end of our training, you will learn how to apply machine learning algorithms and analyze their performance. The fourth part is dedicated to data analysis. You will learn how to use dimension reduction and clustering methods to extract and visualize information from data. The fifth part includes text mining, and it's dedicated to the extraction and management of textual data with text mining and web scraping. In text mining, you will learn how to perform a sentiment analysis. You will be able to determine the emotional tone of text thanks to machine learning algorithms. In web scraping, you learn how to scrape search results on Google or to be able to download the content of a web page. The curriculum continues with training in the essential BI tools needed to become a data analyst. Our students are trained in Power BI and Tableau. With Power BI and Tableau, you will be able to generate interactive and dynamic graphs from data from one or more sources. The course ends with the learning of the language SQL, a true cornerstone of the data analyst's work. You will learn how to write queries to manipulate the relational databases. All the knowledge acquired is put into practice during a group project that our learners start in the first weeks of training. This allows trainees to get a concrete experience of what data analysis is. The topics are varied and allow students to deal with a business problem from A to Z. For example, our learners can estimate the probability of a soccer team winning a match or predict the severity of a car accident based on various characteristics. You now officially know more about our data analyst training. If you enjoyed this video, don't hesitate to like it and to subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you would like to know more about the Data Analyst course, feel free to download the program or book an appointment directly with a member of the admissions team. See you soon in the training.